This one is called Lord Byron.
Thank you.